Castigo is our wine shop. Here we have 500 different labels, all 90% of them are Barolo, and all the vertical with Cerecchio, Canubi, all the crews of Michele Chiarlo. And of course we have also the other 30 winemakers, the best winemaker of the region, that they produce the different crews from this area. And the crews are the name of the suite, of course. People capacity. Every day I make a tasting, a vertical tasting with all different crews from the Barolo area. We are in the Cavo of Palace Cerecchio. Here we have 6,000 bottles, all crews of Michele Chiarlo, so Cerecchio, Canubi, Brunate, Asili and Triumvirato. The temperature and the humidity are controlled, so it's a really proper cavo. I want to explain the vertical tasting of Cerecchio. Cerecchio is the vineyard that just outside of the resort. I am Roberto Stropiana. I am with my wife and my children. I am in charge of the resort. Cerecchio is a vineyard in between La Morra and Barolo, are 10 hectares, and is rich of calcareous and magnesium and manganesium. We start the tasting with the Cerecchio 2007. 2007 is the last vintage that we produced. The color is garnet, crystal clear and consistent. The nose is very intense, complex, excellent and fruity. There is a mineral, there is a mint note. And the mouth is fresh, tannic, tasty, quite soft, dry, warm, excellent, balanced, intense, persistent. And the quality is harmonious, and this vintage is still young, ready to drink. Continue with Cerecchio 2004, different vintage to 2007. The color is garnet with red-orange reflex. The main difference are it is quite fresh. There is a pepper and balsamic note, red fruit, mature red fruit, but is still young to drink. Can age a little bit longer. Cerecchio 2000. The color is still garnet with red orange reflex. The difference is the nose. And the mouth is quite fresh, salty, balsamic. It's really balsamic taste. Red fruit, mature red fruit in the liqueur. Very persistent, and this wine, this vintage is ready to drink. Cerakio 97. 97 is a warm vintage. The color is orange-red. You can feel the evolution in the 97. Actually, it's 15 years old, 14 years old. You can feel a tobacco, leather. It's quite fresh, quite tannic, but is really very persistent and balanced.